Hi, my name is John Aaron Bozanic. I'm from Crew 774, Orange County, California. I'm currently working on my Hornaday project, or the Million Pieces of Trash project. Now, if you don't know what a Hornaday project is, it's essentially the equivalent of an Eagle Scout or a Summit project with a conservation basis. My project wasn't always meant to be a Million Pieces of Trash project. I originally had set it up to be an underwater dive cleanup. This didn't happen because a lot of our cities were shut down because of the COVID-19 outbreak. So I wanted to restructure my project a little to make it fit within those guidelines. So when I posted my project on Facebook, something really amazing happened. I ended up getting a lot of support, so I decided to open up my project to people all over the nation. Now I have 11 countries participating. I am over a third of the way to a million pieces of trash with over 3,000 people who have participated in my project. I never thought it would get this big, but I'm going to push it. And I really want more people to help. I want you to help me with my project. Please follow any safety guidelines and visit my Facebook page, 1 Million Pieces of Trash, for more information and to share all the pieces of trash that you have picked up. Stay safe and have fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.